Another way we can conserve finite resources is to make use of wind power. Like this model car over here that entirely runs on wind power.
That's a wonderful presentation, Kabir. Tell us what was the biggest challenge you faced while doing this project.
Since I'm at home, I had to borrow the hairdryer from my mom and she's not letting it out of her sight.
She knows you well enough then, Kabir.